Again. Button or click the video on the screen now.